We have a long way to go, but we can't give up. We have a responsibility to the First Australians, as privileged as we are to live in the nation with the oldest continuous civilisation on the planet, to close the gap across the board so that these issues of education and health and employment and life expectancy are all dealt with.